the Sports Broadcasting Camp. This is Sports Broadcasting Center. I am Max, along with my partner Sam and Sam.
For the third time in 4 years, the Golden State Warriors are NBA champions, defeating the Cleveland Cavaliers 108-85 in Game 4 of the NBA Finals to complete the sweep. Steph Curry led all scorers with 37 points, while teammate Kevin Durant took home Finals MVP for the second straight year. Following the game, LeBron James announced to the media he played the final three games of the series with a broken right hand after punching a blackboard in the Cavs locker room following the team's loss in Game 1.
More NBA news. While basketball fans focus on the best of the best on the court, the Philadelphia 76ers have an embarrassing off-the-court issue to deal with involving the club's general manager. In a scathing expose by TheRinger.com, Brian Colangelo has been accused of maintaining fake Twitter accounts and using those accounts to criticize the team and its players. The Sixers say they are conducting an internal investigation.
Now on to hockey. The Washington Capitals defeated the Las Vegas Golden Knights 4-3 in Game 5 of the Stanley Cup Finals to clinch the title for the first time in history. Capitals star Alex Ovechkin was named playoff MVP after setting a franchise record with 15 postseason goals. This marks the first championship for the Nationals Capital since the Redskins defeated the Bills in the Super Bowl following the 1991 season.
Now to football. The NFL has a new national anthem policy that requires players to stand if they are on the field during the anthem. However, they have been given the option to remain in the locker room if they prefer to do so. Commissioner Roger Goodell said the new policy was approved unanimously by the owners, but within hours of the announcement, several NFL owners claimed they were not supportive of the new rule.
Breaking news in baseball. Major League Baseball suspended Seattle Mariners second baseman Robinson Cano 80 games for violating the league's performance-enhancing drugs policy. The suspension begins immediately for the eight-time All-Star who is currently on the disabled list with a broken hand.
And finally, Manchester United bound Fred has been injured while training with Brazil ahead of their World Cup warm-up game against Austria. The 24-year-old required ice treatment and was forced to sit out the remainder of the season.
That will wrap it up for Sports Broadcasting Center. For my partners, Max and Sam, I'm Sam. Good night.